You gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Militia bike, Gomez. It's gotta be hers. Okay, tracks, female-sized boots. That could be hers. Fresh blood stains. It looks like she put up a hell of a fight.
Thank you.
Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here. Hey, John. Hey, I'm in here. Come on, buddy, I'm in here. Hey, John, I'm in here. Where are you?
Hold on. Gomez. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? Looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here. It's interesting. Come on!
St. John to Captain Curry.
Yeah, come at him! We got a flamethrower! You get a bird, asshole!
To check on her. St. John out.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. Ready to go back at it.
St. John de Koury, Captain, just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you, she would have been killed.
Just doing my job, Captain. St. John out. Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Yeah, everything's fine. Booze man, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah. It's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, D. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, goddammit, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, Look, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I can't. Deke? Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. many drifters you guys murder today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Gotta be right around here.
Help! Help! Over here!
There's another one. Time to burn.
Let me get you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Okay, look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
How are you?
Sarge, you avoiding those wooden nickels?
It's a gun. Hey, now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. There you go. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. There you go. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Well, yeah, makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Sarge?
Deke. Corporal. See you, man.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
I was right.
I'm just gonna grab some shut eye.
Been together from the start.
I guess I'm just distracted.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Corporal!
No, no, no. Oh, sniper. Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Learn something new every day.
enough to get back to base.
Okay.
Why, what's up? What are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking about checking the traps over by Thielson.
Oh, man, that's way out of our range. Put it on the roster for tomorrow.
Take that.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.